What? No. Touch yourself again. Call you a play tonight. Not that it is right, but you could be my one and only. You get me in the mood. Know what I'm trying to do. Do you think that we can move closer, baby? I want you. Your wife says, could you come upstairs at once? Room 12, in case you're so drunk you can't remember.
My wife?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my wife! Oh, still cute.
Medicine, law, business, engineering, these are noble pursuits and necessary to sustain life. But poetry, beauty, romance, love, these are what we stay alive for.
If we don't get any new members, won't be anything to be president of. It's ever isn't good at leaving us, so we're down to 8.
Don't we have to have 10?
It's the meeting.
Showtime, Val! Showtime, Val! Showtime, Val!
The killers come down, won't you get up off the roof.
Snatch him!
Hello, beautiful.
Thinking about you every single day, cause I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up? We used to be just me and you.
I spend my time just thinking about a word.
I promise you complete honesty, and I am giving that to you. And I'm tired of you lying to me, Riley Flynn. I've forgiven it time and again, but today is critical for us, and I am finished. Complete honesty. How does it make you feel?
What the hell?
How does that make you feel?
Fucking angry.
No! I promise you complete honesty, and I am giving that to you. And I'm tired of you lying to me, Riley Flynn. I've forgiven it time and again, but today is critical for us, and I am finished. Complete honesty. How does it make you feel?
What the hell?
How does that make you feel?
Fucking angry.
No!
Right. That's why your fuck friends need wristbands. Fuck you. Can I have this dance?
Maybe you're the baddest. Maybe you're the baddest girl. Nobody else matters. Nobody else matters, girl. This isn't the bathroom. This isn't the bathroom, girl. I hope nobody catches.
But I kinda hope they catch us.
And the only fucking thing that lets people stand by watching all this suffering, doing nothing, fucking nothing, is the idea that suffering can be a gift from God.
Today is not a good day.
Growl at me, you convicted murderer.
I'm just kidding. End of talk, sir. Check. I'm not quite sure about the death, though. It won't be you.
I'll get my coat.